name is Tim O'Brien. I'm a senior Penn State ice hockey player from Bethel Park, Pennsylvania. I'm number 10 and I'm assistant captain. It's not hard to recruit kids to come here, so. Penn State recruited me my junior year in high school and a little bit in my senior year when they changed coaches, and I figured that I would come to Penn State and, you know, try to get a better degree and, you know, benefit myself for, you know, after hockey's over. We have four captains, so, you know, I'm 1/4 and bring a little different than everybody else, so I think that's, you know, what I try to focus on being a leader. Being that kind of link between the coaches and the team, and we have a couple meetings early, a couple hours before the game, and then, you know, come down to the rink and stretch and, you know, tape your stick and, you know, do whatever you have to do to get ready. As a captain and leader, I think that, you know, some of the younger guys on the team can look up to me and, you know, hopefully one day, you know, try to follow in the same footsteps. Past three seasons here at Penn State, I led the team in scoring. I won't take any credit for that. I'll give it all to my line mates. Throughout my 4 years here, or 3.5 or so, you know, it's been, you know, real beneficial to be a part of this team. And, you know, it's basically, I got 30 brothers each year and, you know, best friends that I'll have the rest of my life. I have friends from back home that I still hang out with that go to Penn State, and, you know, people that I've met, you know, not involved in hockey that I, you know, try to, you know, see as much as I can. But, you know, mainly it's just hanging out with the guys. And like I said earlier, you know, they're like brothers to me, and, you know, we do basically everything together. Maybe that be social life or, you know, at the rink here, just hanging out. You know, you probably never see one hockey guy by himself. We do a lot of off the ice work that, you know, most people probably don't hear about. You know, we're participating in Thon, you know, each year that I've been here, and, you know, different things. We do some hub work and, you know, pass out flyers and do some charity work. This past week, we up in East Halls in the dining commons, we served food and ice cream to the kids, so that was pretty neat. I would hope that people think of me as a good role model. My dad once told me here, you know, he's never been so proud as a father to see his, you know, kid, you know, signing autographs for young kids. So I never really thought about it, you know, just signing autographs for kids. I just thought, you know, they like hockey, like Penn State. But when my dad told me that, it kind of sank in that, you know, it's pretty cool that, you know, someone who you barely know wants to, you know, have your name on something. I know if you ask a lot of people, they would, you know, like to be sitting in the same position as most of our guys. Celebrate well, well, 'cause life is short but sweet for certain.